Good.
I don't wait to use.
What do you want?
Oh. Hey, welcome to another workout with Ladue Fitness. We have another quick high intensity workout because you don't have a lot of time and neither do we. So, let's get right to it. We're going to start with a nice jog in place. Just get your heart rate up a little bit. We're going to do two sets of exercises, four exercises each. First set we're going to do for 10 minutes. Second set will be 10 minutes. So you can expect about a 25-minute workout total today. Take your arms back, big arm circles. Watch out for your family photos. Good, and forward, nice and big. Good, out and in. Give yourself a nice big hug. Good, you're gonna pull twice on your hamstring, or for your quad, you're gonna pull twice, hold twice. One more each side. Good, now we're gonna step to the side of the room. You're gonna go over the fence, twice, under the fence. Good. Over the fence, under the fence. Looking good. Gotta get all the way under or you can hurt yourself. One more. Good. Awesome. You're gonna come to your mat. We're going to put both hands facing outward. Lift your hips nice and high. Take your left arm and reach back. Lifting up your hips. And down, very good. We're going to reach with the same arm, but you're going to go just straight across the body. You should feel a nice stretch in your back. And down, very good. We're gonna take that right arm, lift it overhead, hips are high. Good, come on down, you're gonna reach across the body. Hips high, minor dropping. And good, you're gonna come to all fours right here. I'm gonna have you kick your leg back and around for nice leg circles. Good, and switch. Pay careful attention to your stomach. Try not to let it drop down. Good, couple cat-cows here. Lift your tailbone up, eyes forward. Good, drop down. Back up, bring the shoulders up before your head comes up. One more. Back to neutral spine. You're going to take your right arm, lift it up, cross it underneath you, and up. Up. And down. Very good. Switch sides, lifting your left arm up nice and high, pulling it through. And up, down, and up, down, and up. Very good. Press your palms into your mat, widen your fingers, and push yourself up into a downward dog. Couple breaths here. Walk the feet. Good, lift your right leg, pull it through. Come on up into a crescent pose. Hold it here. I want you to come down and up. Just opening up those hips a couple times. And up, very good. You're gonna switch. Very good. Someone's knocking on my door, but we gotta work out. So go ahead and grab the weight that you feel is appropriate for your exercise today. We're gonna start with our first 10-minute circuit. Four exercises. You have a lunge, curl, and press, a three-point plank, single arm rows, and an ab exercise, toes to the sky. So first, for lunge, curl, press, grab something that you think will be challenging. You have 20 lunge curl presses. I'm gonna go to this side of the room just because we don't have a lot of space and you wanna make the most of it. So we'll start our timer in 3, 2, and go. All right, you're gonna lunge, curl, press, come down. That's 1, 2, 3. 4, use your abs to pull yourself back up. 8, try not to arch your chest nice and high, pull your rib cage down. If front lunges bother your knees, you can always do a back lunge. We do have some back lunges later though. 1 more each side. Very good. Next, we have a three-point plank. It's pretty tough. So if you're not ready to do this yet, hold your plank. Your fingers are spread wide. Your abs are tucked in. And you're going to come side, middle. That's 1, 2, and go. You have 20 here, so you can hold your plank at any point. And halfway. Woo. Woo. Oh, those are hard. Okay. Say that's the hardest exercise in the circuit. Go ahead and grab a weight for single arm rows. So you're going to stick one leg forward. You don't want to rest all your weight on it, but use that front leg to support you. Roll your shoulders back, row up. We have 15 here. Very good. You're going to switch sides. Ready? Go. Pull your shoulder blades together and really focus on using your back to pull up your weight before you use your bicep and tricep. Four, three, two, one. Very good. So my asthma is horrible in the summertime. So if I'm breathing like, it's all right. You just take a second. You kind of reset. We're going to do toes to the sky or heels to the heavens, whatever you call it. You're going to press up for 15. Go. You can lift yourself up off the mat. For 20. It's really hard to talk and count, so I'm going to stay focused on my repetitions this time. Do you think after all these years I get so much better at it, but it's still hard? Here's six. Eyes forward, rib cage down. Here's 12. Nice and low. One more. Woo. All right, guys. Oh, geez. We only have 3 minutes and 30 seconds left, so we got a lot to get in. We're going to start with our three-point plank. Ready? 20 moves. Go. Two. Eyes forward, halfway, woo, all right, so you got some bent over rows. I think I can do more weight, so I'm going to double up, roll your shoulders back, 15 here, if you need a break at any point, take it. But don't stop your timer. Woo! Because if you want to watch yourself get more of the moves in each 10 minute period as you can. That didn't count. We have 49 seconds left, so start from the top. We just lunge, curl, and press till the timer goes off. Remember, the goal is good form, but see how many of each exercise, how much you can get through. And if this isn't hard enough, by all means, do each circuit for 20 minutes, 12 minutes. 15, you decide. That's the awesome thing about these workouts, is they're simple, effective, and you can always do more. It's done, but we gotta get the other side. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay. Roll the shoulders back. Pull the arms behind you. Whew. Catch your breath. I'm going to explain your next circuit. Grab some water. Okay. We have discus, back lunge with the front raise, shoulder tap planks, and broad jumps. So you're gonna grab a weight that you feel comfortable with for your discus. I'm gonna go over form on this one and then we'll just get started, because this one is a lot of times people don't get it right and they kind of fall forward or they just flail their bodies. You will get this right. So you squat down and throw, squat and throw. So something to watch for. You don't want your knees to come forward. You don't want them buckling in. If you need to go slower than I'm going, do it, okay? Form is more important. So we'll start, we have 15 on each side, and then we'll just get right into the party. So, you ready? Here we go. Okay, starting on one side. You really want to twist, but not go too fast. Use your core. Good. Switch sides. Nice and tight right here. This only works if you work. Let's go. Thank you. Very good. All right, back lunge, front shoulder raise. Lunge. We have 20 total. Good. So you can follow along with me, or in the comment section of this video, you can find the moves written out for you. So you can follow them on your own, with your own music, at your own pace. All right, good. Shoulder tap plank. Okay, you're gonna have your plank position. Hands are wide, and you'll tap 50 times. It's horrible. Anyway, ready, set, go. Keep going. So, you really wanna watch for your hips moving side to side. Keep going. So you don't want to see this. Nice and tight. Ten more. It might have been 40, might have been 50. To be honest, it's really hard to count and talk, like I said. So anyway, just push yourself. Okay, ready? Broad jumps for 10. You're gonna go forward, turn, back. 3, 4, 5. 10. Woo. Okay, from the top. If you have more room in your home to use, use it. You can do 2 forward, 2 back. It doesn't really matter. You decide. Okay. Time for the discus. Woo. 15 each. Make sure your shorts are appropriate. And let's go. Awesome. Back lunge with a front raise. Whew. Hopefully you didn't have anything fragile behind you on that one. Keep your shoulders back. Thank you. more. Good. I'm not going to talk on this one because I got to count. Okay? So, watch those hips. Modifier is you come to your knees, as always, okay? Ready, set, go. Broad jumps. 10 here. Soft landing. Quick turnaround. Modifier. Stay low and walk. We have 2 minutes and 14 seconds left. We're gonna try to get through discus on both sides. Ready? And go. Be careful with your swing. Tighten your core. Other side. This is too easy. You gotta go heavier. If it's too hard, lighten up, protect the shoulders. Come down. Ending on lunges again. We have 46 seconds left. Gotta go to the end. Looking good. Very good. Widen your feet about shoulder width apart. Reach to one side. Tighten your abs. And switch. Good. good. Hands behind your head. You're going to roll your chin to your chest. And you're going to carefully roll down. Kind of hang here for a second. Walk your hands to the left. Pull your shoulder blades back. Take your right arm to your left ankle and try to rotate your shoulder up with your left hand, pulling that left hand up and down, left hand to right leg, right arm up. Good, come back forward. Pull one up. Okay, so we're gonna do one last stretch, the pigeon stretch, okay? You're gonna come down here. You're gonna take one leg forward in front of you. Ooh, I sweat, sweaty legs. One leg forward in front of you. You wanna focus on getting both hips to be squared. That means they're in the same line, they're both facing forward. You don't want to be rotated or anything just yet. And you can stay up here or come down. Hold it here for one more breath. Good, you're gonna switch sides. Get into that position however you see fit, whatever works for you. I kinda just like flop my leg up there, like whoop. It's not easy. Oh. You can come down or stay up. You wanna make sure your knee, hip, and ankle are in the same line behind you, so you can go ahead and check that out, make sure.